Throughout our history, black women have consistently taken on leadership roles during times of struggle. Women like Harriet Tubman, Sojourner Truth. Women today like Michelle Obama and Oprah Winfrey, Mississippi's own. Mississippi's also given birth to another outstanding woman, Fannie Lou Hamer. Born in 1917 in Montgomery County, the youngest of 20 children, Fannie Lou Hamer overcame polio and at the age of 9 began working as a sharecropper, picking cotton to help her family put food on the table. She worked for nearly half her life as a sharecropper, at a time when the Mississippi Delta may have been the most dangerous place in the world for an African American. Tired of the injustice and brutality, Fannie Lou Hamer began to ask the question why. And in 1962, she was inspired by a meeting of the Student Nonviolent Coordinating Committee. She set out to get herself registered to vote and also to register as many African Americans as she could. For her efforts, she was beaten nearly to her death, but it didn't stop her. She went on to become one of the founding leaders of the Mississippi Freedom Democratic Party. And in 1964, she was given a chance to speak in front of the coordinating committee. She spoke on the brutality that she experienced. This speech was a turning point in the civil rights struggle and led to the Civil Rights Act. Fannie Lou Hamer went on to run for Congress. Later in life, Hamer was revered as a true hero and awarded for her courage. And here she is in a campaign speech in 1964.
Things will be different. We are sick and tired of being sick and tired. For so many years, Negroes have suffered in the state of Mississippi. And we are tired of people saying that we are satisfied. Because we are everything but satisfied.
Checking out JSU 22, your campus.